The women come in with hair loss, brain fog, anxiety, depression, sleeplessness, insomnia, complaining of low libido, many, many other symptoms. And most of these symptoms in most of the women who use the Wiley protocol resolve rather quickly. I have many women call me within 2 to 4 weeks and tell me that they feel much better on the Wiley protocol. I have one young woman who's 44 years old, and she had looked for 3 years to find a physician. And she found my name in the back of Suzanne Summers' book and gave me a call and decided that she wanted to come in, and she has just done wonderfully over the last 3 years. And she now has her marriage back, and her husband's very thrilled. I've met him, and he's very excited about how she feels. She has 3 small children. They're under 8 years old. And it's just been wonderful for her. She's able to manage the children because the estrogen empowers women, and it helps them deal with stress. And they're much more resilient in the face of stress once they're on the Wiley protocol. When women try the static dosing methodology and they haven't had the Wiley protocol, they don't notice the difference necessarily. So I've had some women who have transitioned from a static dose treatment to the Wiley protocol, and they've noticed an increase in energy, they've noticed an increase in the overall feeling of wellness, and a general just uplifting of their emotional levels and so forth because of the rhythmic part of that Wiley protocol that they've been missing.